All right, so we want to solve this if f of x is equal to 2. So basically, log base 2 of 2x plus 5 is equal to 2. So here's our base 2 and our exponent's 2. So we get 2 raised to the 2. I'm rewriting this in the exponential form. Is equal to 2x plus 5. So basically, 2x plus 5 is equal to 4. Subtract 5 from both sides. And I'm left with 2x is equal to negative 1 divided by 2. And we get x is equal to negative 1 half. And that's it. All right. I hope this helped you out. Here we go. Thanks for watching. You have a great day.